As the conditions surrounding the coronavirus continue to develop, WCNC Charlotte is the place to receive up-to-the-minute information. While the news about the virus and its effects can be scary, we believe facts, not fear, can be a guiding light. Testing has increased in the Carolinas, and the number of cases continue to rise. Residents are encouraged to avoid large gatherings. For the latest information, stay with us online, on our app, and always on WCNC Charlotte.